Bella Thorne's Hot Romantic History. Before we start, I would want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Bella Thorne has grown quite famous in recent years after her appearance on Disney's show called Shake It Up. It has led to her life being scrutinized by the media as she takes on new projects and dates a multitude of people. She has dated quite a few in recent years as her fame has grown, but not all of them have been celebrities. Number 1. Tristan Klein, 2011 to 2015. Tristan Klein was the first long-term relationship that Thorne ever had, and they managed to last 3 years as a couple. They became an item back in 2011, and he was not famous by any means. Some might assume that her fame came between them as he was a regular kid while she was a rising star on social media. Number 2. Greg Sucking, 2015. This was Thorne's next long-term relationship following the split from Klein, but they only lasted a year before calling it quits. The pair started out as friends before turning it into something more romantic. It ended shortly after they bought a house together in 2016, and Thorne decided that their quiet life together was no longer what she wanted for her future. Fans were sad to see them split, but they remain friends to this day, proving not all breakups have to be a bad thing. Number 3. Bella Pendergast, 2016. Bella Pendergast was originally dating Bella Thorne's brother, Remy, before the pair made it official in 2016. It followed her split with Sulkin, and was the first time that Thorne had openly declared herself a bisexual. Number 4. Tyler Posey, 2016. Tyler Posey is an actor who was made famous after his role on a show called Teen Wolf, and he began dating Thorne just a few weeks after she came out as bisexual. They loved to share their romance on social media with plenty of poolside pictures that had fans obsessed with them as an item. All good things come to an end though, as the pair went through a difficult breakup that left Thorne looking for love elsewhere. Maud Sun and Tana Mongeau, 2018. Bella Thorne's dating life took quite a turn as she began dating both Maud Sun, a rapper, and a YouTuber named Tana Mongeau. She was originally in an open relationship with Maud Sun and dated Mongeau at the same time. Things took a turn for the worst as Mongeau and Maud Sun were spotted together after Thorne had broken things off with Mongeau. It led to a feud with Maud Sun and also signaled the end of their unique relationship. Number 6. Alex Martini. Alex Martini is a set production assistant who has apparently been dating Thorne while she has been with Benjamin Mascolo. It was even given the seal of approval by her current boyfriend, as well as her ex-girlfriend, Tana Mongeau. She was called camera shy by Thorne on social media, so their lack of pictures has fans wondering whether or not they're still an item. Number 7. Benjamin Mascolo, 2019 to present. Benjamin Mascolo, an Italian singer, began dating Thorne in 2019, and she immediately took to social media to share how in love she was with him. They gush about one another to the world constantly, and they are still together as far as the world is aware. Her fans look forward to seeing more of the extravagant adventures that they take together as they continue to set couple goals for the rest of the world.
Number 8.
Benjamin and Bella Thorne are ready for marriage. From dating Hollywood hottie Tyler Posey to getting engaged to Benjamin Mascolo back in March, the actress is ready to take things to the next level. The couple, who have been together for 2 years, announced their engagement, which was so romantic, shortly after it happened over the weekend.
Number 9.
The two have been working together. Bella and Benjamin have actually been working on a film together, Time Is Up, and he ended up popping the question as they wrapped up their final scenes. Ben posted photos of how it all went down on his Instagram story, revealing that he managed to surprise her with a special note at the back of her script. Bella and Benjamin have been dating since April 2019, a few days after Bella announced her split from rapper Maud Sun. The Italian singer is mostly known for being a part of the group Benji and Fede, with Federico Rossi, and now performs under the name B3N. They met at Coachella back in 2019, and they have been together ever since. About 1 year ago, out of the blue, you landed like a UFO alien in my very normal Italian pop star life and effed up all the plans I had for an outrageous Coachella weekend and summer in Ibiza and Mykonos, he wrote on Instagram for their 1 year anniversary. Safe to say, this was no doubt the best thing that ever happened in my life. I'm forever grateful to you, my beautiful little girl. God bless the moment I put aside my shyness to randomly text you and say, let's hang out. That's all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing video from us.